Hello, my dear students. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we are going to continue MCQ for Transmission Lines Design PSPD subject. Question number 41. Shape that is attained by the conductor if suspended from the same height is. Question number 42. Conductor sag should be. So, conductor sag should be minimum option number B. Question number 43. The value of minimum safety factor for conductor tension is 2, option number C. Now, question number 44. The maximum tension in a section of overhead line conductor between two supports of unequal height occurs at higher support, option number B. Now, question number 45. Safety factor is the ratio of. So, it is the ratio of breaking strain to working stress. Sorry, option number D, breaking stress to working stress, option number D. Question number 46. What is the effect of temperature rise on the overhead lines? So, our answer is option number A, increase the sag and decrease the tension. Question number 47. Minimum clearance of high voltage transmission line from ground across the street is 6 meter, option number C. Question number 48. Minimum horizontal clearance of low voltage line from the residential building is 1.2 meter, option number C. Now, question number 49. If 132 kV line is passing over a residential building, the minimum vertical clearance from the roof of the building is 4.57 meter, option number B. 50 number. Minimum clearance for the 132 kV line from the ground is 6.4 meter, option number B. Question number 51. Horizontal spacing between phase conductor of 132 kV line is 8 meter, option number A. Now, question number 52. What type of insulator is used on 132 kV transmission line? So, our answer is disc type, option number B. Now, question number 53. Strain type insulator are used. So, strain type insulator are used, option number A, at dead ends, and option number B, at any intermediate tower, option number B. So, our answer is option number D, both A and B. Now, 54 number. Wavy structure of pin insulator increases flash over voltage, option number C. Now, 55 number. Number of discs in a string of insulator for 400 kV overhead transmission lines lies in the range of 22 to 23, option number C. Question number 56. Pin type insulator can be used up to 33 kV, option number B. Question number 57. Safety factor of an insulator is defined as puncture strength divided by flash over voltage, option number A. Question number 58. Safety factor of pin type insulator are usually 1, option number A. Now, question number 59. Voltage rating of multiple cell pin type insulator cannot be increased beyond a limit value because internal voltage distributions between cell becomes unequal, option number B. Now, 60 number. Strain type insulator are arranged vertically, option number A. Now, question number 61. Voltage across the various discs of a string of suspension insulator having identical discs is different due to shunt capacitance to ground, option number D, which is our correct answer. Now, question number 62. String efficiency of suspension insulator depends on numbers of discs into the string. So, our answer is option number B. Now, question number 63. maximum voltage of the disc type insulator is at near the conductor, option number A. Now question number 64. String efficiency of high voltage line is around 100%. Question number 65. Voltage across the string of insulator is root 3 times of the line voltage, option number B. Question number 66. Important question. Guard ring reduce the earth capacitance of the lowest unit, option number A. Question number 67. Insulators are failed due to all of the above. So our answer is A, B and C. So our answer is option number D, all of the above. Now question number 68. Numbers of disc in a string of insulator for 220 kV overhead transmission line lies in the range of 12 to 14, option number B. Now question number 69. Electrically short, medium and long transmission lines are classified based on length of the line, option number B. Now question number 70. Capacitance effect can be negligible in short transmission line. So short transmission line jo hote hai usme capacitance effect can be ignored, option number A. Now question number 71. In the modeling of short length overhead transmission line, line capacitance to ground negligated because it is so our answer is it is finite but very small, option number B. Question number 72. In a short transmission line, voltage regulation is zero when the power factor angle of the load at receiving end side is equal to the tan inverse R divided by X, option number B. Now question number 73. For a short line, if receiving end voltage is equal to the sending end voltage under loaded conditions, then receiving end power factor is leading, option number D. Now question number 74. Line length of medium transmission line is, option number A, 50 to 150 km. Question number 75. Modeling of medium transmission line is carried out by all of the above, that means T method, pi method and condenser method. So our answer is all of the above. Question number 76. In the nominal pi method, shunt capacitance is divided into two parts. So our answer is shunt capacitance, option number C. Question number 77. Line length of long transmission line is more than 200 km, option number D. Now question number 78. Long transmission lines under the no load has sending end voltage less than receiving end voltage, option number B. Question number 79. Transmission efficiency of line increases with the increases in power factor and voltage. Question number 80. Transmission lines are transposed due to, so transmission lines are transposed to reduce interference with telephone lines, option number C. Now question number 81. Transpositions of conductors in a transmission lines are done when conductor are not equally spaced, option number A. Now question number 82. Transmission lines are transposed to minimize phase voltage imbalances, option number D. Now question number 83. When separations between the three phases of transmission line is increased, then inductance will increases and capacitance will decreases. So our answer is option number B. And 84 number. Ferranti effect happen on the transmission line when line is long and loaded, option number C. Question number 85. Proximity effect is due to the current flowing in the nearby conductor, so answer is option number C.